Anyone who knows anything at all about me knows why our next inductee is one of my all-time favorite WWE superstars. Check her out.
50,000 fans cheering the beautiful blonde from Toronto.
Oh, that's Trish Stratus. What a hot
entry, man. We want Trish.
What do you think of Trish Stratus?
She's beautiful. Where is she? Is she here?
And I just love her. I'm her biggest fan.
I got a lot of charisma and good looks. I love athletic ability. I'm impressed. I think you've got a future in this business, kid.
In my book, the greatest women's champion in WWE history.
So, who wants some sweet stratisfaction?
From Toronto, Canada, Trish Stratus!
Trish Stratus, to me, defines what a WWE diva is.
One of the greatest women champions ever! Hello, Trish!
I think she is powerful.
Oh, what? Trish just slapped Mr. McMahon!
She is definitely sexy.
I'm about to look at all about this, Trish! There's Trish!
Well, are you stratisfied?
I think I need a cigarette.
Trish Stratus brought a sense of beauty, not only from the looks, but with her moves.
Trish hits the stratisfaction!
Yeah! Trish basically bending back like a Matrix type thing.
Oh, there it is! Oh, I love it! I was wondering if we'd see the Matrix move.
I can't do that. Most men can't do that.
100% stratisfaction! I'm down with that, all right? Oh, with a stratisfaction! And Trish has done it! Trish is a new women's champion!
WWE Diva of the Decade is Trish Stratus.
Thank you so much. This is such an honor.
Trish Stratus showed, you know, not only do you have the athleticism in a ring, but also that you can look sexy doing it.
That's the new Divas magazine, and oh, I'm on the cover. How good.
Made you want to be a diva.
Yes.
Thank God for someone like her and for someone like Lita, like, people cared. They were main eventing Raw.
Trish and I defined who we were as individual characters throughout our rivalry.
I go into that ring every night for moments like this.
Trish Stratus, in my mind, is the greatest diva of all time, the total package.
One of the greatest divas ever, a seven-time women's champion.
I love this moment. I love this, and I love this.
What an ovation, and rightfully so, in her last match.
Facing Trish at her last match, I mean, it was kind of, it's a given.
One of Canada's greatest exports is going to have a night and a memory that will last forever.
It was just, you know, our last match together, and it was great.
Trish is another diva that set the bar for all types of young ladies that watch and said, you know what, I can be more than just a model or a spokesperson. I can be an athlete. I can really be a star. I can be Trish Stratus.
Congratulations, Trish. There was never anyone any better.
And now to induct, as Michael Cole said, the greatest diva ever into the WWE Hall of Fame, please welcome Stephanie McMahon.
When Trish Stratus asked me to induct her into the WWE Hall of Fame, I was honored and overwhelmed. Trish Stratus is a record-setting seven-time women's champion, the first ever diva of the decade, the first diva to compete in five WrestleMania matches. And according to Trish, she might not be done yet. She is a successful businesswoman, an entrepreneur, and a role model for women everywhere to follow their hearts and fight for their dreams. Ladies and gentlemen, I am honored and overwhelmed to cement the legacy of my friend, a woman who I love and respect, the youngest inductee into the WWE Hall of Fame, Trish Stratus.
Oh.
When you get the nod from the WWE Hall of Fame, it's of course a look back, a reflection on your career, on your body of work. And my body of work is sexy. No, I'm totally kidding. I'm not. No, my body of work is actually, it's our body of work. It's a composite of moments and matches and partnerships and opponents. And when I speak about the golden era, I'm talking, of course, about a group of women, strong, powerful, athletic women who could kick ass in the ring. And I'm talking about Ivory, Jacqueline, Molly Holly, Jazz, Victoria, Mickie James. And of course, my bestie, Amy, aka Lita. I also want to take a moment to thank my mom. I love you. And last but certainly not least, babe, I said I wouldn't do this, and I said I wouldn't make a big deal out of you and get the cameras pointing on you and make you part of my grand finale, but babe, I have to because I love you. Ron, thank you. The guys are booing you. Babe, you helped me navigate through this crazy WWE life, and it's the only way I could have done it. And, you know, you kept me grounded by keeping it real. I'm so thrilled that my WWE career is a chapter in our life that we got to explore together, and I look forward to many more chapters, and I love you. Now, this brings me to the end here, and I thought, since I have your guys' attention, I just thought I would tell you guys that in September, I will be delivering a little Stratisfaction. I don't think you get no bigger than that. I just want to say thank you guys for all your support. I love you all, and thank you for everything.